I know you like to critique product. Is that any good?